over here, Donna.
Olga!
Maiden?
Thank you.
Sia? You're hurt. What happened to you?
When the building collapsed, she managed to survive. But her sister...
No. Why?
Don't cry, Mia, she saved me.
Oh, Sia.
Deep down in my heart, I always knew I wanted to be more like Mia. She was so full of life before she died. She told me that she'll always be in my heart. So I know I'm gonna be okay.
Yes, I understand. Truly, I do. Please rest, Sia. You have to get better.
I will. One more thing, please. Forgive my mother. I'm sure she knows it's not your fault.
There's still something I need to finish. I have... This area is still intact. Another vision.
This is no time for tears. I can't stop now.
Hey, look! That's her, isn't it?
It's the Maiden of the Great Tree! Stop her!
Oh no.
Where do you think you're going, Your Eminence? You running from your guilty conscience? Is that it?
I remember I used to see you gallivanting around town, without a care in the world, playing with children, wandering around the market? You treated your position like a joke! That's why this calamity happened!
That's right! You invited the Star's wrath! You're no maiden to us, witch!
Give me back my daughter! Give me back Mia, you murderer!
Everyone, please, just calm down. I didn't...
So you had nothing to do with this?
Rastel?
Then please, tell me why this happened, Your Eminence. Why didn't you protect Eternia? Why didn't you protect your people?
Rastel...
They found my father's body near the crater, where the falling star landed.
Durant, I didn't know. I don't have an answer for you, Rastel, but as your maiden, and as a friend to all who have fallen and to those who still live, I want to know why this happened more than anyone. I want to know why so many people had to die. I want to know how I can still save Eternia, still save my people.
Your Eminence.
All hope is not lost. I am Donna Eclusia, maiden of the Great Tree, protector and leader of the people of Eternia. I never have and never will forsake my solemn duty. I will learn the truth of what happened here, no matter what. Now stand aside!
You really expect us to believe a word coming out of your mouth?
Yeah! Get her!
I understand why you are angry, but...
Go, Your Eminence.
Rastel!
Hey! What are you doing?
You're siding with her? She's the reason your father's dead!
There are things I'll never be able to tell my father now, but I know with all my heart that he died upholding his sworn duty. So I will honor my father's memory by living my life as he lived his. I will keep my promise and protect the maiden at all costs.
You, traitor, get him!
You must hurry. I don't know how long I can hold them off.
But...
Don't worry about me. Just let me keep my promise to you.
I promise. I will find out why this happened and come back.
I know you will.
You face Rastel, son of Chief Gardran! And I will not allow any of you to pass!
The maiden's getting away!
Out of the way, you!
everyone's sake. I need to hurry. Over there, Olga.
The people at the temple are fine.
Rastel? Is he all right?
He's barely breathing, but I'll do what I can.
Okay. Olga, please take care of him. Forbidden Valley of Kings is up ahead. Please, let me make it in time. Vision just now. I need to do whatever I can. All I can.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Here!
Here goes, change!
Thank you. Yeah.
reach the monolith. But will it activate? If the Valley of Kings is where they tried to build the villa, then the Wall of Truth must be the mural in the depths of the tomb. In the garden. Must be Saren Garden. I'm surprised to find information about Saren Garden in the sanctuary. In olden times, people knew that the Great Tree was the cause of disasters, and those who tried to fight back against the Great Tree were... Anyway, I can't know for certain unless I see it for myself. I must go to Saren Garden right away. Here goes, Monica! God, this is heavy!
So, you came here after all.
The Wardens of Evolution.
Saren Garden. I've not seen this place in ages. As you have come here, I can only surmise that you are not ready to join us yet.
I am the architect of this garden.
What?
Take notice. The water bridges represent each species of a given era. The weak flow from that water bridge is the collective psyche of the Eternians.
Far stronger psyches are required to disrupt the providence of the Lacrimosa. Look upon the Tree of Psyches. See how young it is. The collective psyches of species past are not sufficient to spur its growth.
Was it not made clear to you in your scarlet vision? You have no means by which to save your doomed species.
You have shown remarkable fortitude in the face of this adversity. That is why I think you understand the Lacrimosa cannot be stopped.
But this garden was my last hope.
We shall take our leave of you, Donna. Should you change your mind, please seek an audience with us. We will not turn you away. After all, you are a fellow Warden of Evolution.
Hmm. not over yet. I'm sure he will feel the same as I do. The time will come for this place. I tried to call out to him one last time, hoping there could still be a chance, but it was no use. You...
How long will you continue this folly? The cataclysms have wiped out all Eternians. Even your best friend, Olga, is gone.
Olga, she gathered the remaining people at the palace and tried to lead them until the end. It was heroic of her.
I see. Far be it from me to ask you this, but why not allow yourself to feel a measure of peace? Why are you still doing this?
Because there are still people I can save.
Who do you mean? The Eternians are no more.
Not them. Adol and his allies, who are defying the Lacrimosa in the distant future, and the Wardens of Evolution, enthralled by its curse. I can still save them both. So please, let me help you, Sarai. Yes.
It's a foolish notion to think that we could ever be freed from this curse. Do you even understand what you're saying?
I see the way you Wardens look at me. I think I remind you all of the people you used to be.
You wouldn't.
Why?
I don't understand.
What?